drills it from outside.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
This is where good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.